NXT Super Tuesday 2 main event.
Vic, I have competed in steel cage matches against some of the best on the planet. Randy Orton, Daniel Bryan, John Cena. I hated every single second of it. This is a matchup of flesh versus steel. And to this day, steel is undefeated.
She wants to be the top dog in the NXT.
What's going on?
Adding to the carnage with weapons.
Well, Martinez also said that Rhea Ripley was not as bad as her, but you're stepping inside a steel cage, Wade. I mean, chairs and other sort. What is Martinez looking for?
Mercedes Martinez throwing a spanner in the works already on this one. You know Rhea Ripley has not game planned for this at all.
Oh! Well, Rhea Ripley out of nowhere, and already you mentioned flesh meeting steel right off the bat. The flesh of Mercedes Martinez meeting the solid steel cage.
This match hasn't even started.
Well, the bell hasn't even officially rung. You can hear Mercedes Martinez screaming in pain.
Is already full of debris, and let's face it, weaponry.
Wait a minute, Beth, look at Rhea Ripley now.
Do you think she's gonna put that in the cage as well?
Well, what do you think she's gonna do, Beth? Of course, Rhea Ripley out here to destroy Mercedes Martinez.
Mercedes Martinez might already be destroyed looking in that ring.
She's bringing the table in, Mercedes.
And it was Rhea Ripley who tweeted tonight, the end of the Robert Stone brand happens inside the steel cage. Bell is rung. We're underway. Pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage. Only way to win. And again, that steel already coming into play. And Wade, you hinted at how dangerous this sort of matchup is.
It's a horrible experience. The concept of your body meeting solid steel is all-consuming in the build-up to this match.
Oh! What a right hand, and Ripley has said she is sick of Mercedes Martinez. Martinez, a superstar, Beth, who loves to punish her opponents.
Absolutely, let's not forget Martinez cost Rhea Ripley a potential NXT Women's title opportunity against Io Shirai. The grudge runs deep between these two badass women.
Badass is the operative word. This is the battle of the badasses.
And Ripley able to duck out of the way of that steel chair. And now Ripley back to her feet. I mean, this is an all-out fight. Both women who just absolutely love physicality, tearing each other apart.
Yeah, such is the hatred between the two women. They could not say yes fast enough. Very rarely do you hear two superstars agree to a match of this magnitude so quickly.
Ripley getting creative in her offense.
Certainly is, and of course, guys, this night started with the glory of Finn Balor becoming the new NXT champion, and it's gonna end. NXT Super Tuesday 2 will end with nothing but pure destruction inside the steel cage. But how about Robert Stone on the outside, and Robert Stone able to let Mercedes Martinez know what was happening, and Martinez still couldn't take down Rhea Ripley. What a boot.
Big boot to the jaw. Ripley's not moving.
Ripley with a game plan here tonight, Beth, to just destroy Mercedes Martinez.
Rhea Ripley looking to make history of her own. Of course, we saw an NXT Women's cage match. Shayna Baszler versus Io Shirai pushed the limits of the women's evolution.
Oh!
And we're seeing that continue here tonight.
What a forearm from Rhea Ripley. Ripley thought she had sent a clear message when she sent Mercedes Martinez into the concrete via the powerbomb. But apparently that message wasn't sent. And now Rhea Ripley will use every advantage inside of this cage to not only send a message to Mercedes Martinez, but also Robert Stone, who is weaseling his way around the outside.
Perhaps an advantage to Rhea Ripley that Robert Stone cannot involve himself in this matchup.
There's Ripley just barking at Mercedes Martinez, and another vicious stomp from Rhea Ripley.
There is just malicious brutality in every attack from Rhea Ripley. That is why she's so good for
that. Wait a minute, Ripley could be looking for the riptide to put this match away early. Martinez realizing it, counters, looking for the fisherman suplex. Oh my! Martinez just dropping Rhea Ripley. And now Robert Stone on the outside, mocking Ripley.
She's still down, Mercedes. Get what you need.
And again, there's that coaching of Robert Stone on the outside. And he said earlier tonight, he knows everything. Oh, and Ripley now trying to counter. Ripley climbing all the way up. Oh, right hand by Martinez. And this is nothing more than an absolute fight inside the steel cage, and Ripley on the steel chair. Martinez into the cover, hook of the leg. Ripley, does she have enough to continue to fight in the steel cage?